Kabir and love. Kabir is embodiment of love. A lot of his compositions are based on love. He followed the path of love. Kabir is declaration of the secret of this love. He says, love is my path, and love is the path of many. It is easier to move from the path of love than through any other path, because love is so close to your heart. The only problem that has arisen for the contemporary man is that he no longer beats in his heart. He is hung up in his head. More and more we are trained for the head, and the heart has been neglected and ignored. The heart space is reduced. There is no training for heart or discipline. No school or university bothers about heart, about feelings. We are savages, and even worse than savages. Our whole culture is of the head, so the head becomes so heavy and the heart becomes smaller and it goes on shaking. In reality, it should not be so. This is the greatest calamity that has happened to humanity in the whole history of the mind, of consciousness. We are too much in the head. There is too much investment in the head, and in the process the heart is left far behind. In fact, we have bypassed it. We have not even gone through it. We do not know in reality what feelings are. A man of feelings seems to be weak, while the man who has no feeling seems to be very strong. We teach people not to be emotional. We teach people not to cry, not to laugh, and that too loudly. These are considered ill manners in your world. We teach people to remain always in control. And if you are in control, then love is not going to happen to you, because love happens only when you are in a state of uncontrol. Love is something far bigger than you. You cannot control it. If you want to control it, you can breathe in hate. Hate can be controlled because it is smaller than you. Love cannot be controlled because love is far bigger than you. If you try to control love, you will miss all possibilities. You will become a loveless being, and that is what is a dead person is. He is loveless being who exists in head and has forgotten his own heart. Kabir sings, Bhakti ka marg jeena re. Bhakti ka marg, the path of love, jeena re means is very narrow. Indeed, subtle are the paths of love. When I say narrow, I mean subtle. Indeed, subtle is the path of love. Yes, it is not cross, and head is very cross. The head is nothing but logic, arithmetic, calculation, cunningness and cleverness. Head is good to exploit, torture, collect money, have a big bank balance, to become a politician, to overpower and to destroy people. The head is very gross. Heart is very subtle and absolutely useless as far as the outer world is concerned. Through the heart, poetry arises, not calculation. Through the heart, emotion and sensitivity flourishes, not cleverness. Heart is compassion, not exploitation. Indeed, heart is not needed at all in the marketplace. And the heart cannot purchase any commodity. And the heart will not make you a great politician or a great scholar. It will not make you a great warrior or somebody else. Following heart, by and by, you will move away from the path of competition. Violent struggles where everybody is against everybody. This hostile and ugly world is left far behind when you follow the path of love, the path of heart. You will not be on the superhighway of ugliness or a part of this ugly society. You will not play these games of nationalism, fascism, socialism, communism, or any way concerned with any ideologies, the Hindu ideologies, the Christian ideologies, the Muslim ideologies, the Jewish ideologies, and all the other ideologies. You will love and you will enjoy and delight. Let the difference be clear to you. When meditation deepens, love speeds. Just a few days ago, someone said, as meditation is deepening, tremendous love is arising in me for humanity. Then love assumes a different form. It is no more personal. Instead, it becomes impersonal. I told him, how are you going to love humanity? Where will you find humanity? Humanity, you see, human beings will be better to see. Love a human being, not humanity. Humanity is the trick of the heart. You cannot love or hug humanity. You cannot hold hands with humanity. You will not find society anywhere. You will always find a human being wherever you go. Nowhere any humanity is found. Humanity is an ideology, a concept, an abstraction of head. This is a concept that exists only in dictionaries. Life is always particular. The head is always conceptual. You will always find a certain human being, a man, a woman around. Man is the unit of family, nation, and humanity. You will be shocked when I say love a human being. Never try to escape from love into love for humanity. Never play the verbal games. If you love humanity, you can kill human beings to save humanity. If you love peace, you can go to war to establish peace. Never love peace, democracy, communism, or all other ideologies. Love human beings. Love trees, the rocks, because you can touch and feel them. By love, I do not mean loving human being alone. You can love trees, love rocks, you can love any other thing. And pour all your energies into it. If you love cooking, put all your energies into it. And wherever you put all your energies that you love, that becomes nectar, that becomes beauty, that will lead you to the path of meditation. Only then will you know what love is. Forget great abstractions, they are dangerous. Men have been fighting because of them and destroying each other. A Mohammedan is ready to fight for Islam, and he will kill human beings for this love of Islam and Allah. Now this is foolish. The Christian is ready even to kill Christians if it is to save Christianity. What is this Christianity or Islam or Hinduism? These are abstracts of love, the concrete, love the immediate. Enjoy this moment. Do not worry about tomorrow. Today is beautiful and that is all. Delight in it. Let love be the celebration. If you love painting, if you love gardening, if you love something else, it is not always necessary to love a human being. You can love a particular profession, a particular thing, and put your total energy into it. Let this be your celebration.